Hello beautiful people, welcome to my beautiful village kitchen. Today we have very special guest all the way from ESA. She just came here for me, my cooking, and thank you so much here. Welcome to you to my farm, and you come here to learn cooking and explore the things in India and especially in my village. So today we are going to make a very interesting dish in our breakfast, which we called patra. It's arvina patra.
Yeah.
It is a very good and healthy dish, and you can have it in breakfast, and you can prepare in many way. But I am going to show you today the healthiest way to prepare it. So first of all, we are going to make a paste, or you can call it spread, for this leaf. To fill it inside and roll it. So we are going to take the besan first, like chickpea flour. Then I'm going to add one small spoon of turmeric, two little spoon of red chili powder, salt according to the taste, and we are also going to put little bit sugar to make it sweeter and tastier and balance the overall taste of this dish. Mix it, and now we are also going to add the water as per the requirement to make a paste from it. Should be like this. It is still falling consistency, and we can spread it very easily. So Saraya, as you can see, this is Advi na pan, or you can call it Colacasia leaves. It is very well known in entire Gujarat and in many parts of the India, like southern part of the India. They use it so well, and we also have some traditional dishes with this, and today I'm going to prepare one of this. So first of all, let's clean it and wash it, and then we are going to cut it and roll it with our paste. So this has come in bunch, so I'm going to separate it and going to wash it. Some water,
okay,
like this way,
yeah,
and we can give it a good bath, no, like this way. See, I'm going to
wash it
very gently. So we are going to take this out. So as you can see, we have washed our leaves. Now I'm going to take this, and we are going to remove these veins. And we are going to also cut these stems like this way. See, like this way. With this kind of knife, you can do it very easily. You need very sharp knife and this kind of thing to, you know, cut this like this way. See,
sharp and small.
Yeah, sharp and small, pointed.
Pointed, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, see, like this way. Now you know we can roll it.
Ah,
otherwise,
yes,
with this we cannot roll it.
Okay.
So we have to clean as much as we can.
Yeah, okay.
See, now it has removed, and we can remove here also, like this way. See, just tie it one leaf. Tie with one leaf. First of all, yeah, do this way, and yes, this much. Be very careful, otherwise it will be break.
I have seen.
No, this. Use this toe.
Okay.
End of this knife.
Yeah.
Go deeper in that. Just take out in the wood. Yes, perfect. So now, as you can see, our mixture is nice, silky, and smooth.
Okay.
And our leaves are ready.
Yes.
So we are going to do this. Like, put one leaves here. And now we are going to put this besan on it, and we are going to spread it like this way. See, and now we are going to roll it like this way. Not from here,
Ella.
From here.
Okay.
So we are going to roll it like this way. And start from small to big.
Yes,
like this.
Yes.
Way. Yeah, like this way. See how nice it is.
Looks nice.
Yeah. Now we are going to do that is, we are going to take this and we are going to roll it over it. We want to make a thick roll, little bit thick, like this amount. So like we are going to roll it again. Like this way.
One above another.
See? Like this way. You have to be very careful, otherwise it will lift up. So as you can see, this is little bit bigger than we need because steamer don't have much space. So we are going to cut this edges in only one, this bigger one. And we usually cut this after steaming. But this is little bit bigger, so that's why I'm cutting it.
You want the same size?
I want to be the same size. So now it can fit in the steamer. So now our steamer is ready. I have just heated water in this, and now we are going to put our advi leaf or advi rolls in this. So let's just put it like this in the center, and another one on the side, and another one is here. See, it looks so beautiful.
I'm glad that I got a chance by my luck to come over and to see Nikunj cooking. I have seen in the video, but now I saw it in real, in natural, the way he wash and cut and make the meals. He work as an like someone has lots of experience, and he knows what he's doing. Everything comes to him in natural way and beautiful way, and I have been tested his what he made, and it was very tasty and very lovely. Anybody can try, and I'm sure will success, because I think Nikunj is a very good cook and a very good chef.
So now let's check again, and now this time I think it is ready, because when these leaves change its color, it means it's ready. So now it's ready, so we are going to take this out. So now just gently run the knife in the bottom, so it's separate, because it's stuck in the bottom because of the steam. So you have to be very careful, otherwise it will break.
You don't have to cook it from another side?
No, it is steamed, so it's cooked entirely. And you can take this out. You have to be very careful, it's very hot, but I can handle the hot things. So you know, it's not problematic for me, but you have to be very careful. We are going to cut this, like first from the edges. See the lining, how beautiful it is. And you can also see here, it looks so good. Big pieces from it, like this way, rolls. So now let's try and tell me about it. You can hold this, hold this. Okay, and try it and tell me about it.
It looks beautiful. I love the yellow and the green together. It looks so beautiful. And I'm going to try it. I think the leaves, I like the taste of the leaf. They have special taste, like the green. Special taste, I can't explain even. A very wonderful taste. No words, no words. It is so tasty. I couldn't believe, because how simple and natural way to make it, how Nikunj made it so lovely. It was watching. And now eating it, I enjoy eating it. I feel wonderful. It's so beautiful, so tasty. I can eat all of it. And I think, Nikunj, God blessed your hand
Oh, thank you.
Everything and anything you do becomes so tasty.
Thank you so
delicious
much.
Delicious.
Thank you so much.
Because you're blessed by God. God bless you. God love you.
Thank you so much.
Very tasty.